We just pulled up to the spirit store and it looks crowded. Step there.
So high, I'm now trailing with medicine. I stab and I hit it with a hammer. You're going to have the common courtesy to die.
Moody was a rock star. You want to go through here? He's supposed to be being electrocuted.
Step right up here. You'll be nice, very tasty, and healthy. Wow, you're a bad one.
He's gonna beat you to death with his bit off lollipop.
It's like why Iwata.
This is the dragon I wanted to see from Game of Thrones. This is a television. Oh shit. He about to hit me. Look at that. This one's broken.
Myself and an undertaker. They take care of the dead, and I make sure they never run out of corpses.
I promise we will give you some new memories you will never forget.
Watch them not do it while we're watching.
Nightmare Before Christmas, though.
Oh.
It was probably my favorite.
That is a favorite one.
Where?
Right down there. Jack Faces.
Oh. And
that candle onesie was amazing.
Oh, Captain America? You know it. They had the man.
From the bottom. Watch it from the bottom.
That is it for the spirit store. I'm home now, and you know, overall we didn't really buy anything, but we're gonna go back probably next week to get stuff to wear on actual Halloween day. But I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification, like this video, and make sure you leave a comment below on whatever you want to comment on.
And you're rambling.
I always ramble, sir. Thank you. Okay, bye.